Today we're heading up to Tempe. We're catching Katchafire because Zach's got the VIP access with him.
Yeah, doggy.
So we're gonna get to go backstage and hang out with them.
It's gonna be fun, man. It'll
be a good day. Made it to Tempe. We got here a little early, so we're gonna grab some grub from Mill. Yeah, sure, what? But we're gonna. We gotta tickle the fancy of food.
Oh, dude, yes.
Going swimming. Sin, don't you know? Bringing the good vibes to Phoenix, Arizona.
Tempe. Sin, don't you know?
Did just get done eating. We're heading into the marquee now. We gotta get VIP passes and whatnot.
No, man.
Hit the door. Dropping off the big camera, heading to the phone. See you guys in there.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to fucking move. When all my days off, I fucking lay, want to lay in bed all day. So when you see blasting, you know? Right?
When you guys say it's hot, it must be hot.
Oh, yeah, man.
Right? So how far have these come from?
That's awesome.
I have one of those couches at home.
Are you out of
710?
Yeah. Oh, bigger ones.
Yeah. 7 LPs, the finest.
Oh, you know. Yeah.
Baby would have been 26. He was killed by a truck driver.
We're backstage right now. Katchafire's about to play. And we're going to catch him on the side stage right now.
Good time with me, he say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
You want to keep having a good time with me, he say, hell yeah.
Hell
let
yeah.
Me hear you say, hell yeah.
Hell
let me hear you say, hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready for Katchafire? Let me make you say that.
We'll be right back.
Show just finished. How was it, Zach?
It was awesome.
It was a great damn show.
It was very nice. You did this though, but it was
sick. Fucking killed it, dude. Killed it. And we ended here outside with everybody just jamming, getting down. And after that, they got on their buses, started on the road to the next town. It was a hell of a lot of fun getting to sit backstage with all the bands and hang out with them, drink with them, just chit-chat and all that. It was a good experience. It was fun. So I appreciate you guys watching. Thank you. Come back. We'll see you next time.